on the other side.
Some have whispered that the genie lured the prince into the desert with promises of wealth and power, only to drown him in the sands. But I will tell you a different tale. I will tell you the truth.
I can't believe I trusted you, genie.
It is clear you do not trust me, or you would call me by my name. In case you have forgotten, it is Zara.
So you've told me. You told me when you promised me mastery over death itself. You told me when you promised me a princess. You told me when you promised me my kingdom.
Patience, my prince. Your kingdom is right here.
There's nothing here, genie.
Yet you mortals lack vision. This way, my prince. Do you like kisses, my prince?
Who doesn't? Where are you?
Kiss the statue, and you'll see.
I hope this isn't another one of your tricks. I'd prefer a harem girl to these stone lips. Why didn't you tell me that it would hurt?
You didn't ask, my prince.
I grow tired of your games, genie. Next time, warn me. What happened? I feel like I could leap over a mountain.
Our union makes us stronger.
Union?
I promised you power over death. To grant it, we had to forge an immortal bond. We cannot be killed, but you must not abandon caution. Our energy has limits. Now you can see as I do, beyond the realm of mortal men. Behold, the kingdom of Izdahar!
As he climbed through the ravine, the prince knew this was no ordinary place. He could feel its strange power coursing through the rock walls around him, in the very air he breathed, and in the sands under his feet.
In sheer numbers. One cannot plan where nature places a spring, my prince. The waters of Izdahar will restore both of us, your strength and my spirit. Now drink.